And the only way that a community can stay healthy if there are people who are actually of the community, in the community, working to make sure that the needs of the community are met. And one of the ways you can do that, quite naturally, is through the helping professions. Our college is pivoting so that we, together, can make a difference. Our goal is to close those gaps for the community, and it will benefit all of us.